Who pleaded guilty to murder will spend 60 years in prison. David Lee Cortez Sewell admitted to stabbing Crystal Holmes to death at a home on Hobson Road in June of last year. Medics and police were called to the scene after a woman reported being robbed. Holmes was found with stab wounds to her chest. She died at a hospital. Detectives say it was a domestic violence situation, not a robbery.